What's happening, folks? It's your guy Rashad out here at Action Sports Bar and Grill, Action Food Truck in Kent, Washington. Back with another video. This is the Taylor Swift Eras Tour behind the scenes. Served all day long, crazy busy, record-setting sales, but totally worth it. Hopefully y'all like the video, and if you do, please make sure to give us a like, a follow, subscribe to the channel, all that jazz, we'd appreciate it. We'll see.
Morning, everybody. It is 4:58 a.m. Today is day one of the Taylor Swift concert, and this is my unofficial start time. People will start arriving at the bar. Jamar will be there at 7. The girls will be there at 8. I told them they could go to 9, but I know they'll be there at 8. Our other kitchen guy, Alex, will be there at 10. And we'll have one more server joining us when we get down to service at noon. I'll already be down at the stadium at noon. So, yeah, all hands on deck. Let's get after it. Get this T-Swift money, baby. The Eras Tour. Y'all just sit back, enjoy the show. Lucky for you, you don't have to do shit. Except for watch. All right, we'll see you at the next stop. Our food truck lead, Skylar, has been working on signs in the very little downtime she's had so that we can be official Taylor Swift folks. So that's one of them. She's got a couple more set up over there doing art. Very fitting she's doing it in the dining room where we feature the artwork of my pops. This is like the artist room over here today. So I think he would definitely approve of the artwork that we got going down. Trying to get into the artist mindset. Yeah, sun's not quite up yet. Big girl is parked safely at the crib. Jamar got her looking all shiny and fantastic. I'm about to get after it. But of course I gotta start loading crap up. See what's, take our status check. 6 a.m. now, day of the concert. Bar is looking fantastic, but since it doesn't open for another 4 hours, we are in nighttime mode here. Everything is pretty chill. They did a good job closing yesterday. So we're gonna get right into it today. Getting time towards the load in, 8 o'clock. Gotta get going. In here trying to do some last minute computer work, make sure that everything is up to snuff. All our prices are set. We're embracing this Taylor Swift thing, and we're gonna go $13 for everything. $13 for everything in our whole menu. Yeah. Our most favorite vendor, Mama Tate's Treats, woo, came in with 12 dozen of the most delicious cookies you've ever had in your life. I pulled one out right now, but we're selling these bad boys. Woo-wee, these white chocolate ones, though. White chocolate, salted chocolate chip. Mama was here baking in the wee hours of the morning. Wee hours of the morning in the last 2 days to make this happen, so we'll make sure we get those in the refrigerator and we will get ourselves loaded up. Yeah, baby, I see you out there, big girl, looking good in the sun. Yeah, baby. Loading was crazy. Big girl's packed. Freezer, everything to the brim. We did all we can. We're about to get out of here. We are only 10 minutes behind planned rollout time, so that's always a good time. Get our checklist. Nothing but crosses on there. I feel all right. Let's just get it going, y'all. See you in downtown.
Just want you guys. We just found out.
Perfect, thank you so much. She wants to. fucking tired.
It is. Technically, it is still Saturday. It is still Follow Us to Work Day, Taylor Swift, the Eras Tour. Today was day one of the tour. It was fucking bananas. So many people in the parking lot, not even in the concert. It's like they could have had a whole second concert with almost capacity. And that stadium, I think, expands to 68,000. I go to say, there was probably, in the parking lot, probably, yeah, at least 30. It was bonkers. More people there than for, like, the Seahawks game. Craziest shit I've ever seen. And all of the people in the parking lot, since they couldn't get in the stadium, there was no concessions except for the four food trucks that were there. And we all got fucking killed. We did probably, I mean, the truck behind us sold out. The two most veteran trucks there, they had enough food to still be selling at the end of the night. So I give them props for that. We went super hard for 7 hours. We prepped for 7 hours. We made it 7 hours and 15 minutes, and then we sold out. It was kind of a business decision. We could have kept pumping for probably another hour as well, too. But at some point, we got to sleep, and you have to reset the truck, and you have to drive back from Seattle, and we have to get up, and we have to do it all again tomorrow. This morning was already a 5 a.m. start, so tomorrow morning, I have a little more prep to do because of the fact that 5 services was not quite enough in some areas to prep for, so I'm going to have to do a little bit more Mac, maybe think 7 services worth of Mac. Which, if I get here by 6, I should be able to get all that hot before before the truck rolls out at 10 to 10 to head back downtown for round 2 of Taylor Swift, the Eras Tour. Who knew Taylor Swift had fanatical fans? I did not know this until a week ago when we got the invite from Lumen to come down there, started doing some opposition research, and turns out this girl is like crazy cult type following, which is weird as shit to me. There's a lot of artists I love out there. I can't think of any I'm going and sitting outside the concert just vibing with another 25,000-30,000 people there. We not even in the concert. I mean, singing this shit like we were sitting front row. It's crazy. It's crazy. Anyways, I'm going to go ahead and wrap this up. I just wanted to get back to y'all, let you know we didn't forget about you. But I'm beat. You understand what I'm saying? I am beat. All those people who've had 12, 14 days online, 10-hour days online, y'all know what I'm talking about. No breaks, just fucking line. The line didn't move. It stayed the same length the whole freaking day. Our ticket times were fantastic. I think we had a couple that crept up in the 20s, about 20 minutes, but almost everything was out in 10 before we even got to the red. So I'd say our average ticket time for the day was probably about 10 minutes, which is about where you want to be. So many drinks. We sold so many drinks. We brought so much lemonade and so many drinks, and we sold all of it. Sold out of bottled water completely. I want to say we took 500 bottles with us. Gone. It's fucking crazy. So, all in all, it was good. Like I said, we did about a half of a good month of sales for us. We did it in 7 hours tonight. So was it worth it? Yes, it was worth it. Was it extremely motherfucking ridiculously tiring and exhausting and trying working with your crew, people that you love? Anyways, it's rocking out in the bar. I'm sitting in the office. I'm not walking you around the bar because I don't want anybody to talk to me. I'm going to be honest with you. I'm over people today. I don't want to answer any dumb ass, drunk ass questions tonight. So I'm just going to hang out in here real quick.
break these guys' tips off for the hard work they did tonight. Unfortunately, I don't take any tips. Jill has elected not to take any tips as well. So it's just the three men, the three person crew getting all this money. And I'm happy for them because it's like the cherry on top of an ass whooping of a day. So we'll get at it tomorrow. Oh, side note, some of you parents need to be checking what, you can't even say that the parents need to check what the kids were wearing because they were with their parents. I would kill my nieces if they were wearing some of the shit that they were wearing today. Are you kidding me right now? 10 and 12 and 14 year olds? Bro, stop it. You are not grown, young lady. Taylor Swift's grown. She can do that shit, okay? You are not grown. There were so many reoccurring themes of like the same look that it must be like a Taylor Swift look in one of her videos or something. Album cover or something. I was baffled. The whole time I was just working with blinders on. I was like, no, I'm not looking at any of these people because on the truck, we can't see faces because all the menus in the way. It's bad. It's three boys on the truck. Every single time any one of them said something, I was like, duck your head down. Yeah, and now you're going to jail. You can't even look over there. Just keep your heads down. But then, you know, one of the fellas made a very valid point. A lot of them were with their moms. So the moms were matching too. So he was like, no, I was talking about the one that's not jailbait. I was like, okay, you're clear. Me, myself, I wasn't looking at anything. Good boy. You see the halo? Okay. Keep my eyes averted the whole time. I'm just looking at tickets on the expo line. Boom, clearing it. That's what I'm trying to do, so. Anyways, y'all, you can tell I'm getting delirious, saying all kinds of shit. I'm gonna get out of here, get their money done, wait for the rest of the truck crew to get back from Seattle because they're not even back yet. We sent the girls home so they can get some rest, get back here early tomorrow. I'm gonna work the dudes a little bit more because I'm kind of old school like that. Boys will be okay on a couple hours sleep. So I'm gonna work them for just a couple more hours. I'm gonna help them too so we can get out of here even faster. Put some briskets in the smoker before we jam and then just clean the truck good enough. We don't have to detail it tonight. We just got to do it good enough to reset for service tomorrow. So that is what I'm gonna do. I will see y'all on the flip side.